Hyde Park, 4th of July parade.
Reporting for the Daily Freeman, this is Tanya Barraquel.